Hi guys, this is me doing the Me, My Language, and My Course slide presentation for French. So, I'm Chaska Ryanay. The date when I wrote this was 8/17/18. So, August 17th, 2018. That's me over there. Rushed picture. I am going to be learning French this year. The reason I want to learn French is because my dad served his mission in France for 2 years, and he spoke French to us sometimes, and I loved how it sounded. I've been to France a couple times, and also my dad has some French friends over there, so they came over, and I've been to France, and I just love France, and I love the French language. Intro assignments and notebook. Really simple assignments and quizzes. You should redo them until 100%. The intro module needs to be done ASAP. You need to understand the course, you need to access Rosetta Stone account, and access the rest of the course. And you need to have your language, your four language notebook checks. Image of notes labeled from first unit, second unit, third unit, and fourth unit. This is worth 5% of final grade. On the course homepage, steps to getting started doc, 20-minute orientation recording, Canvas course helps, an example of notebook checks. If you have any questions, check for answers on the home page in Canvas. Make sure you do the right units on Rosetta Stone. You don't want to be like level 1 and do level 4 or 5. That wouldn't be very good. Especially as you're just starting, you know? On the course homepage, reports and screenshots, audio companion files, lets you practice slash hear the phrases offline, okay, phrase list for each unit, gives you the text for phrases audio slash speech setting and helps, shows what to do if it skips sections, Rosetta Stone support portal, Rosetta Stone phone number, Rosetta Stone login link. Student presentation, keep them level appropriate. So grammar, vocabulary, simplicity. Don't plagiarize. So don't copy other people's. That's not good. It will not be accepted. No, it's not good to steal other people's work. Don't just Google translate your paragraph or sentences, because then that won't show what you learned, and then your teacher will be like, oh, they're doing all right, and then you won't actually learn anything. Give sharing slash permission as needed to your mentor. It would suck if you spent all this time, a good thing, you just barely turned it in on time, right before the due date, and then you don't hear until a while later that you didn't give them permission to access it, so they couldn't grade it, and it was way past the due date, and then you get way lower score than you could have. So make sure that sharing's permission is on. Check rubric for requirements. Make sure that you know what you have to get done in the assignments. Cite sources properly MLA style. Can go extra mile for credit, so if you just do a little bit more, then you can get 110%. That's what you should always do. Always give it your 110%. Go the extra mile. Worth 10% of final grade. Student presentation helps. On the course homepage, Student Hall of Fame helps for citing sources. Translating and grammar helps. Remember, introductions, conclusions are about the presentation and not where you send messages to the mentor. Phrases like these do not count as an intro or conclusion. Excuse me. Live classes are monthly, required attendance. Attend live. Attend and participate and submit assignment for 100%. Excused absence. Comment on the assignment with valid excuse before class starts. Still get 100% for watching the recording and submitting the assignment. Unexcused absence. No prior comment with a valid excuse on the assignment before class starts. Can only get up to 75% for watching the recording and submitting the assignment. So make sure that you tell them beforehand that you're not going to be there and give them a valid excuse. Not like, oh, I need to, need to go bowling. It's very necessary to go bowling. You need to have an excuse like, oh no, my horse died. That's kind of sad. On the course homepage, dates, times, and groups for each live class, login class links, links to recordings, mentor and email office links. Did I finish on this page? If you only miss class, if you miss class with an excused absence, get 75% and want to make up the additional 25%, you can do a makeup assignment. This is worth 10% of your final grade. Anything else? Questions? All questions, check the course homepage. Live class or student presentation questions, contact your language mentor. So if you're speaking French, Cheryl Xello, I may be pronouncing that wrong. German, Kara Dainsey. Spanish, Christina Reed. All their languages are Kara Dainsey as well. All their questions, contact the language program leader. Program leader, Kara Dainsey. Have fun learning. All right. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you in class.